Hey, how you doing, everybody? This is Sleep, member of Memes and Dreams and Quantum of Robocraft, talking to you, and we're back with another build tutorial. This one is, of course, build tutorial for a new Gazelle. Sorry, I'll stop. And it's beautiful. So if you don't know what the Gazelle is, it's a bot that I had made back in the era of boosts. And what it really kind of boiled down to was four sprinter legs, a really flat top, and a crap ton of thrusters. This Gazelle is different. The Get Good Zell, the second one I ever built, was a evolution of the first. And this is an evolution of that. We're going to be using an energy mod, as you can see going in right now. We're going to have mortar on top of it, and we're going to have side nano. And of course, the thing's going to be absolutely covered in thrusters, because that's just what the Gazelle is. You can't have a Gazelle without covering it in thrusters. And we're going to have a big freaking front prop on it, and the front prop's going to cause a couple of issues. I'm going to warn you now, if you're watching this and you're going to follow along with this build, which it's going really fast, by the way. I hope this audio doesn't, like, kill you in playback. But you cannot, on a flat surface, shoot the mortar at an angle less than 12 degrees. I tested it. You know, like, when you aim a mortar, you have the little degree thing. And if you are on a flat surface, nothing less than 12. Because it will dry fire, because it's going to say it'll hit the propeller in front. I cannot actually move the propeller down, as you're going to see when I put it on, and I cannot move the mortar up without jacking up the entire rest of the bot. We don't have enough CPU for that to be going as fast as we're going. I will, of course, have photos at the end detailing the max speed that I hit, the final decorations with cosmetics and the paint job, and other things. Expect a gameplay with this bot to go up probably on Tuesday. That's what I'm planning on having that drop. As you can see, I'm getting ready to put the mortar on here. Should be fun. Anyway, other than all of that, what we've got going on with this build is pretty simple. It's just block force. If you don't know what block force is, it means I just spam a bunch of full cubes. Because the health of regular cubes got buffed. It got buffed big, and I want to see how big the buff is. So I'm just going to not even attempt to really try force it. And just kind of see how it goes. I do a very, very minuscule amount of triforcing on this bot. I wouldn't even really call it triforcing. I'm doing, like, a tiny bit of routing, and that's just to make the hover core that I will put in, you'll see it, a little bit more durable. I actually do almost commit a cardinal sin of building here. When I put the nanos on, you'll see that when we get to it. It's a very long build. But it's also not a very long build. If you saw my second build tutorial of a card above, my second build tutorial, which was the Mech Heli Boogaloo, that build tutorial was like 58 minutes. This one's very short, as I'm sure you can tell by the time bar. And I'm quite happy with it. I think it's going to do really well. Only against ground bots, though. Obviously, we have no capability of hitting anything in the air. Very niche bot. Be good for battle arena if you play that. That's what the Gazelles were always meant for. They were never meant to be all-rounders. They were speedy ground boys, and this one actually accelerates, turns, and handles very, very well for, you know, how massive, literally massive it is. Other unique things, I've yelled at the other members of Memes and Dreams, this is a side note, to kick their butts into gear, because I'd be the only one uploading. We should have some new content coming up. Steve's Master, my friend Austin, will be uploading some Smite videos coming up shortly. I'm yelling at my friend No Heat to upload something. That's Noah. And Desert Scout, or Jonathan, might also be uploading something. So keep an eye out for all of that content that could be coming up. Other than that, relating to Robocraft, I mean, Who knows, man? The poll ended. I'll have a photo up now of what the poll was, but it ended. Platoons are going to remain at 5, got absolutely crushed. What I didn't understand is how we had more votes than average players in the last month. I'm not going to touch on that, but it looked really strange. And other than that, there's not really much for me to do or tell you. If you have any questions about stuff I did in this video or why I built the bot the way I did, kind of what I was thinking when I was going through the process, comment down below. I will answer your comments. I will reply to them. I will read them and I'll get back to you. If you like the video, be sure to leave a like. Please subscribe if you're new around here. Click that bell icon so you don't miss a video. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow for some Killing Floor 2. Take care.
Music. Production.